one of our small attack vehicles. It's called the Scorpion. You know, Jim came up with that name, of course, which is an angry, fighting little insect. And in the course of this film, this thing is a deadly force to reckon with. You know, it represents the tip of the spear, so to speak, of the humans getting in there and messing with the local population. And so you want to build that into your design. You want this thing to look aggressive and arrogant and powerful. The speed at which they all proceed and the way in which this battle unfolds will be identifiable as more like the Vietnam era type of war attack sequences. Through the skills that you've developed and your understanding of forms and other technologies, you try to read whatever the story component is. That's the shapes, that's the marks you make, and that's what you hope to get on screen.